Welcome. This is a summary of our recently published short review on protein-peptide docking methods. I'm Maciej Ciemny, one of the authors of this article, and I will guide you through this overview. In this animation, you can see a visualization of a protein-peptide complex that we investigated earlier using a molecular docking technique. Computational docking methods have proven so far to be useful in the discovery and design of small molecule drugs. Docking methods designed for small molecules are usually not well suited for modeling of peptides, because peptides are significantly larger and more flexible than small molecules. This is why peptide docking usually requires dedicated approaches. The growing need for peptide therapeutics triggered a rapid development of new techniques dedicated to protein-peptide docking. In our article, we present an overview of the available protein-peptide docking methods. Different levels of prediction accuracy may be obtained with different approaches. The resulting accuracy is often determined by the amount of interaction information provided by the user as the input. The protein-peptide docking methods may be divided into three categories: template-based docking, local docking, and global docking. The template-based docking methods use known structures as templates to build a model of the complex. Local docking methods, on the other hand, perform a search for a peptide binding pose in the proximity of a user-defined binding site. Therefore, here, the docking accuracy depends heavily on the input information on the binding site. Eventually, the global docking methods perform a coupled search for the peptide binding site and pose. These procedures do not require any information on the binding site of the receptor. In our review, we provided a compact yet comprehensive guide to the available docking protocols. These are organized in a table. In this slide, you can see a short extract from the table that presents 17 protein-peptide docking tools. For each of the methods, we provided a short description of the method, including the required input data, some comments on their performance, and references to applications in the context of drug discovery and design. One of the discussed methods is the Piper FlexPepDoc, a global docking tool that may provide you with high-resolution models of the complex. In the slide, you can see example docking results from the Piper FlexPepDoc method presented in the form of energy landscapes, as well as the comparison of the predicted models with experimental poses. Protein-peptide docking is often a difficult task. We identify three major challenges to protein-peptide docking: the problem of efficient modeling of significant conformational changes of both peptide and protein, the problem of selection of the highest accuracy structure out of many generated models, and the problem of integration of experimental data and computational predictions into a data-driven protein-peptide docking scheme. The figure presents different approaches to modeling of system flexibility discussed in the article. From left to right, we presented methods that allow for increasing flexibility of the system, starting with rigid docking and finishing with fully flexible docking. The protein-peptide docking tools can be used at the very beginning of the drug design process for prediction of the complex structure or during further rational design stages. The figure in this slide shows you example structure-based design strategies that are used in peptide drug discovery. As for now, the structure-based drug discovery and design uses protein-peptide docking methods mostly as tools supporting the experimental work. For example, for the interpretation of ambiguous experimental data, identification of key interactions, or simply for complex visualization. We expect that protein-peptide docking applications will expand as advances in flexibility modeling, scoring methods, and integrative modeling are made. For a more thorough review and further details, see our article in Drug Discovery Today. The link is available in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.